such is life.
I hate it when they leave me behind. Look, it's Shadow.
Hi, Shadow. You're in the room that we were in minutes ago.
I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I. Shadow, we need you. Please help us.
Is her dress, like, supposed to be, like, open back? Or is her model just, like, glitching through it or something?
There's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said.
Also, heartwarming moment.
They're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing.
It's a good thing.
Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
So Amy makes him think of the actual flashbacks that happened.
Shadow, I know you can do it.
What? Are you thinking? Are we telepathic? Are you thinking this? Your mouth isn't moving. And off he goes.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald.
Yeah, it does.
They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, sounds about right. How did Knuckles get down here? She must have came up and followed Sonic.
Humans who took everything away from me.
We're not humans.
Loss and despair. All of you, you great free humans took everything away from me. We'll feel my loss and despair.
What is that thing? Oh, hey, Shadow.
Shadow, what are you doing?
How'd you get here so fast? Did you, like, know a secret shortcut or something?
I'll take care of this while you run to get the Chaos Emerald.
Thanks for the help, Shadow, I guess. Not playing a Shadow. This is a boss fight. With the lizard guy. The bio lizard, the prototype of the ultimate life. The prototype of the ultimate life. Not the ultimate life form. The ultimate life. So I don't exactly remember what I need to do. FYI. Oh, now I can... I think I remember now. Now I grind up. And I hit his... There we go. Yeah, this is simple. Ish. Assuming I can do it alright. Tail, go away. Head, go away. I'll just go away enough so that- Oh god, what? Oh, shoot up too. I'm doing great here, guys. I just jumped into that one. What just happening? Got a little stuck there. Oh. Whatever's happening, I can grind up now. Alright, I'm not doing too well at this, guys. You couldn't tell. Oh my god, I died! I didn't know that was a thing! Well, yeah, just get on him. Okay, that put me right in the water. That could have been bad. So the water drags me away, apparently. I was not completely aware of that. Ouch. Did a little bit better dodging there. Are you kidding? And I didn't pick up any rings. I want to say there's 5 hits to this guy. And I've got 2 on him already. So that's good. Oh, what? I was doing better at dodging, but they get high. The high ones can hit me. I thought the high ones couldn't hit me if I didn't jump, but I was wrong. Gotta do a better dodging job. Oh no! That was almost disastrous! That was also almost disastrous. What? You predicted where I was going. And now he's not letting me grind up? What's... Oh. I can do this though. No, hit the thing. No, hit the thing. There we go. I needed that. Oh, come on. And then I lost it. Okay. Just tail. I mean, I guess I got another obligatory Sonic Adventure 2 LP joke. How did they get from this guy to Shadow? What was the design process in that? If this guy's the prototype... Fuck it. Let me get my rings. Also, I just swore again. I don't have a bounce bracelet! I just lost! I hate this! I don't like this! Biowizard's not fun! After not for a couple minutes. Alright, there's one last hit. What's he gonna do? Is he just gonna shoot him out again? Alright. Oh, I'm floating now. If I hit one of them, I get hurt, I'm assuming. Yep. Ouch. I'm fucked, basically, is what this is telling me now. Yes! No, I won! I did it! Yeah! Woo! Ah, I swore again, but I did it! Thank God! Prototype. Oh, my waveforms are everywhere! I had to cough. Ah. Master Rumble grew again.
The seven chaos. Chaos is power. Power is enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this. Stop the Chaos Emerald!
You're talking to it like it's a living thing. Is it a living thing? What is the lizard doing?
Is it gone?
Did you just use Chaos Control?
Chaos Control is... Since we've stopped the Chaos Emeralds, why is the space colony still on a crash course to Earth?
Oh boy.
Sonic.
That doesn't sound fun. Here we go. The jerking off motion everybody comments on. And Super Saiyan Hedgehogs go! Not yet, almost. Whoosh. And to the actual final boss. With Live and Learn as the theme. Still the prototype of the ultimate life, not life form. I'm not gonna sing. I said I wasn't gonna sing. I'm not gonna sing. I can't hear him. Basically, we've got to get to the, how do I get down? What did I do? How do I get down? Did I just swap? I didn't mean to swap. I don't want to swap. I only have 9 rings of Sonic. Oh, that's how I go down. Alright, I gotta swap. I didn't know that's what the triggers did. I pressed right trigger and I swapped to Sonic. But now I know how to go down, so it's alright. There we go. I hope Sonic has 50 rings when we swap. Because this is a swap from a damage. Yeah, cool. Shadow's gonna have 0 though, so... Oh, shit. So A is an up boost, X or B is a down boost. Y doesn't do anything. Yeah! Did I hit it? No! Why am I not? I'm hitting the... because I'm hitting those things? What just happened? I'm confused. Yeah, there we go. I think halfway through the song's gonna change. Or maybe there's a second way, a second form to him. So, okay, I don't know what happened there. I think I hit him, and then I missed after I hit him. Only 40 rings! Sorry for hitting the mic. Why do I only have 40 rings? Did I hit him? Nope. Just trying to dodge the lasers. Yeah. I don't have enough energy to change into my super form? Who said that? I don't know who said that. Ouch. Come on. Come on, Shadow. It's all you, Shadow. Save the Earth for Maria! Don't lose! Stop hitting me! I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna die. I literally cannot go forward. Alright, can I swap to Sonic? I can't swap to Sonic. I couldn't swap to Sonic. Ah. This is how it's gonna go then, I guess. Slipping down your spine. Ooh, you're trying to ignore. Yeah, yeah. What you can hardly swallow. Your fears and pain. And you can't help but follow. Right back where you came. Living room, hanging from the edge of tomorrow. Come on, from the works of yesterday. Live and learn, if you beg or if you borrow. Live and learn, you may never find your way. Up inside. Maybe he's down on the floor. Whoa, whoa. Now you can revive your sorrow. You've been betrayed. When you can't help but follow. Right back where you came. Why didn't I hit it? Living alone, hanging on the edge of tomorrow. Living alone, in the world. Because I don't have to. Okay. Cool. Alright, figured it out. I don't have to do little dashes like I've been doing. I can hold A or X and continuously go up or down. See, I can just go down or up. And that's why I'm not hitting him, because my dash would run out before I hit him. Why am I back to Sonic? We won.
Did you really think you had a chance?
Why did it switch me back to Sonic? So it's still falling. We're holding it up.
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria.
Give them a chance to be happy.
and we're warping it back to space, I guess? I don't know.
Rhea, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
And then Shadow died. Except he didn't. Look out for him in other games. So yeah, we won. We did it. We saved everyone.
Where is Shadow?
Dead. Where's the subtitles?
Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was.
I can't hear any of the words here. But this is the last time we have to watch the credits. But yeah, that's the game. I guess that ring that Sonic gave Rouge was Shadow's. I don't really know. I don't really know if there's an explanation behind it. But that's my assumption. But yeah, we won. We did it. Game over. We saved the day.
But what I do know is, we all did it together!
We all did it together! That was a horrible way to talk, Tails. But yes, that's...
So what's
that's Sonic Adventure 2. I just wanted to, you know, shoot the shit, have a nice little playthrough. It annoyed me a little bit. Not that got annoyed a little bit. Is not. I don't know. I can't talk. It annoyed me a little bit in a couple spots, as you're aware. Excuse me. But, you know, came out fine, I think. Did good enough.
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me.
I don't got much more to say. Thank you guys for watching this, crappy Sonic Adventure 2 Let's Play. I'm sure there's many, many other ones that would be much better. Excuse me. Many other, Planet Adventure 2 Let's Plays out there that are definitely much better than, mine. But if you sat through all of mine, I appreciate it. And yeah. So that was this little project, little side, I just want to play a game, project. I've got another one, in the works. It might be going up simultaneously as this one, because I'm just not ready to start my big thing yet. I'm working on it. I don't want to give a deadline to myself that I won't meet. But I'm thinking summer. I'm thinking by summer I will be able to have this the big project going. Because I should be able to get a lot more, have a lot more time to LP in the summer. Despite the fact that I'm working all summer, I should have some time to be able to record and edit and get stuff up. Yeah, more stream plays coming soon, so I got Call of Duty to do. A bunch of them. Because that's what I'm doing, my modern shooter marathon. Not sure if World at War is going to be next there, or if I'm going to take a break from Call of Duty and try something new. But who knows? I don't know. I don't know why I'm talking about this in this Let's Play credits, but here I am. Yeah, that's it. That's a game. It's all done. A new day brings new adventure. But for now, rest easy, heroes. Oh. Oh. Dead Shadow. Maybe in the future I'll do the multiplayer. But probably not. We'll see. We'll see how that goes. We'll see how everything goes. All time attack boss stages are now available. Yeah, okay, cool. I don't care. Really. What is the multiplayer that comes with the base without buying the extra stuff? All the base characters, none of the extra characters. It looks like. I also can't confirm because I only have one controller in. I don't know. Maybe if I get an extra random $15, I'll splurge on the battle DLC, and we'll see. Can do some multiplayer with peeps, maybe. Probably not. Don't get excited for that. But yeah. Thank you guys very much. I'll see you guys in the next one.